Alrighty guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be playing some Goat of the Simulator 3. I just bought it. So let's check it out. And another thing. It's my new hat. Says DT on it for DT Salamander, obviously. Wow. Oh, okay. There we go. Thank you for pre-ordering. You can find the pre-order gear in your wardrobe. Well, stop opening it. Alrighty, so friends here, Elisha, as you know, Elisha. Settings, graphics, let's do this. And if right, I'll have it on high and just see how that goes. Controls, accessibility, credits. I don't really care about credits, you know what I mean? Okay, test, I don't really need it. Yes, yes. Leave me in, yep. Extra life. Got stuck or launched into space. Try respawning from the escape menu. Oh, cheap coffee stain. Alright, let's see. Presents. Oh man, look at them. Look at the goat. Goat simulator. Yeah.
Hey, you're finally awake. I'm your new owner. I will look back at you, but I need to look at a road. Safety first, you know. 10 and 2 and all that. Anyway. This is the perfect time to give you all the backstory you need. While you sit there looking around. Exposition, as they call it. Most movies and games do this a lot, actually. But you might not even have noticed it half the time. Oh, look! Pigs! Ooh-wee! Close one! Where was I? Oh, right. I should really start explaining things before this intro ends. Don't have too much roll left. Look, we're almost there! Okay, so, where do I begin? I captured you because you have quite the reputation. Wreaking havoc in Goatville and Goat City Bay. Rumor has it, you even went up to space. Not sure how much of that is true, though. A lot of copycats or copy goats popping up here and there, trying to steal your thunder. But that was then, and this is now, and now you're mine. I'll train you to become the best goat ever. You're gonna make me filthy rich. I'm gonna milk you dry. Ain't nothing gonna stop this dynamic duo. Or trio, or quartet. You know this is a multiplayer game, right?
Intros. Very odd.
Here we are. Let me just come around back. Sit tight, I got some more things to ramble about. Hey, hey, look at me! Now look over there! See that thing? That tower? You see it? That gold tower that looks super cool! Like a bit too cool to be meant for a simple, stupid goat like you. You see it? Right over there! Just follow my finger. That thing is your home from now on. I heard some rumors online that those goat towers are some kind of entrance to a secret place. That sounds a bit too out there if you ask me. Maybe you should investigate. Just promise me you'll go to the goat tower after this way too long intro ends. Man, to be honest, I can't believe you haven't skipped yet. Well, since you're still here, have a little token of my appreciation. Now, get out of my Skyrim cart and go to the Gold Tower.
Alright, well.
Have fun. Please don't refund. Bye now.
I thought, I didn't even know you could skip the intro. Oh, what? What is happening? Completed. Let's go. Alright, that was pretty sick. Forgotten Sorority. Okay. You just have to shove your face into there. Updated map. Tab. See everything. Alright. Alright, I guess it let me in. Oh, man. Well, I guess we're gonna have to clear through some of this stuff to be able to get in there. Receive your first reward, it says. Escape, what do you want? What do you want? Help. Alrighty, boys. The troop farted. Wait, do I get the power of strength? Okay, that's one thing unlocked right there. Tony Shark. Like grabs rain boots, fur, dyed, speckled. Regular is good. Horns, regular horns. Light blue horns, pointy horns. Alright, let's do this. Alright, there we go. Instincts when used alone. Do a backflip. Press WSD while holding air to do tricks. Do a triple jump. Ow.
I have severe anger issues and you're not helping. I don't have insurance.
Ma'am. Others? Are you alright?
hurt.
Hey, Mom, was that you?
Scary goat!
No!
Ramps. All right, good enough. All right, equip everything. Equip something in every single thing. There. Kill testicles target. New Goat Simulator 3 and my new hat. She's pretty sweet. Wait, what?